All right, let's go kill some of these red legions.
Down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
What the hell is? Okay, come on, objective. Let's do. Let's dis. Yep. Can't speak. Let's disable the shields. Hey, surprise! You want to kill? You want to take our city? I'll take you a ship. That's what's up. Don't get into hand-to-hand combat with me.
That hologram could help. Let me take a look.
All right, download the schematics. Let's go. Come on, Ghost. I got you covered.
Okay. The shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
So I'm going where? Oh, this one. No more. Surprise! Grenade out! Don't back away from me. Okay, what the hell is... Oh, no. Is that like a mini boss or something? Oh, no, no. Punch him to death, let's go.
Hey, what's your status?
Too low on ammo. All flaming pits. Kept burning out. Anyone heard from Akora?
Not since you went for the speaker. Form up! For me!
You trade this way? Let's go. So to disable these shields. Anyone else want to tango with me? Nah, I don't think so. There's gonna be like 10,000 enemies in here in this room. Oh no, what the hell is that? Like snipers? Piss point? Well, it doesn't matter who they are because they're dead now, but there's too many of them. Throw a grenade. Oh, shut up. Okay, let's do these sniper guys first. Alright, 3 shots to the head one of those guys. Die, red legionary. Legionary. Oh, red. All right, die the red legion. Supercharge. Brad, the unbent blade. Reload that. Dropping reinforcements for yourself. Sneaky. Should probably deal with these little guys first. Just so they can be a nuisance. Gotta drop a grenade out. Ah, he's firing at me. Okay, it's just take him out. Come on. Yeah, it's a fist of fist. But you're dead. Got ya.
Generator should be straight ahead.
Yeah, behind you. Good shot. Not the worst in the world. Yeah. Let's clear these guys up, take their shields down, and then destroy this command ship. Alright, take out these. Heisened? I don't know how to pronounce that whatsoever. Jesus Christ. Oh no, what the hell was that? Ooh, okay. That was cool, whatever it was. Dead Skyfire! Oh yeah! Did I kill these books or are they already collected? I think they're already collected.
Alright, destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle.
Drop down, drop down. Ooh.
Zavala, we did it. The shields are down. Zavala?
The objective? Escape the command ship. How do I need that objective? We're on the side. We're on the side. Cool. Something's wrong. Even with two.
Amanda, we're headed topside. Amanda!
Yeah. Everyone's about to get wrecked. Cutscene, here we go. Let's find out what happens.
How do we come back from this?
You don't.
Oh. Oh, damn!
Welcome to a world without light.
What's he doing?
Guardian, something's wrong.
Ghost.
Do not look at me, creature.
Oh, shit.
You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. My little ghost thingy.
Your kind never deserve the power you were given. I am Gaul. And your light is mine.
Oh no. So, have we just lost our powers? Destiny 2. Oh, that was a good start. And that brings us to the end of the video. If you liked and enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more content. I'll see you guys next time. Wow, what a start! Bloody hell. Days after the attack. I'm still alive somehow. Yeah. Welcome to part 2 of welcome to episode 2 of Destiny 2. We just survived a huge landing, or not even landing, a huge fall. Our light is gone apparently. All our little, I think they're ghost devices, I don't know what they're called. They're now no longer active. And the legionaries got what they wanted, I guess. So now we're just walking around, no weapon, no sound, no knowledge of what to do. Unless we'll get head down this way. This is a reasonable reason to see. Kind of run, I'm injured. I guess my armor protected me, but still. I'm just gonna walk around, I guess. I mean, it doesn't really matter at this point, I'm dead. There's to see me somewhere. Okay, that's really, really convenient. They have tanks. God damn it. Oh, ghost. Mom.
This can't be happening. Guardian. You're alive. I thought I'd lost you. I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since.
Okay, so
the light is gone.
Okay, so I guess we can't
the resurrect. The city, the traveler, everything.
Except this god.
The Red Legion is killing powerless guardians. Have to get out of here.
Okay. Okay, so which way? Let's go this way. I love the music, man. It's such cool, so cool. So we got a gun with no bullets, which is just literally like ever.
I'm picking up an emergency broadcast.
Ooh.
Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own.
To the forest? Or are these like woods? Better than nowhere. Or better than inside the city. City outskirts, 4 days after the attack. Okay, still no bullets. Found the flag. Oh, base.
These guardians. No chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful.
Your ghost cannot resurrect you. Take caution. Okay, so don't die. Okay. We just gotta avoid enemies because we would. Alright, we could die to these beasts, jeez. Please die, please die, please die. Follow your vision. Okay. Guess it's this way. Okay. Twilight Gap 1 week after the attack.
It's that Falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
I think we should follow it. Wow, that is awesome. It's like the greatest universe. The music and the scenery is so good. Keep going. I didn't just die, did I? That'd be funny if I did. Okay, no, that's just a cutscene.
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
Oh, a falcon.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too.
Oh, yeah.
Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up. Got a long flight ahead of us.
All right. Got ourselves a little gank here. And they're probably all gonna die by the end of this game. Oh god. Alright, found a crew. Time to get out of here.
Do you see, traveler, all that I have done? Grace me with your light. Take your place at the center of my empire. See me, and the Red Legion will be your true guardians.
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus's greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Oh, oh, is that the speaker?
So, you're the one who speaks for the Traveler.
Oh, shit. Oh, face is quite interesting. Now we know we now know his true motives.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
That's a nice little house. The Shard of the Traveler. We just hold down that ship like a boss. All right. Wandering ship.
Package for warlocks. Stop floating. Bad package.
Surprise.
Welcome back.
No messages. It's perfect.
Hi.
I'm here now. Looks like a false alarm.
I see our arm is slightly destroyed. Access vault? Okay. Collections.
Devrim? Your head down. No, I don't think you're all in our interesting debate.
Alright. That's the vote. Let's see what's around here.
Do you have a story to tell? Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting.
Right,
now, I understand you seek the Shard of the Traveler.
Yes.
I too have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the Shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
Alright, so if we want to get to that shard, we have to be careful because we're going to die. And we can't regenerate.
Did you need something?
Right, let's go to the farm overseer. Should be up here. Yep, let's go. Oh, new armor. Of course, we'd like to equip that. Yes, now power alone. Approach.
Whew. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. I've been living outside the city half my life. So, anyway, heard you want to go poke. Take care of yourself, okay?
Direct available. Hawthorne has gifted you a jump ship, the Wandering. With the ship, you can now travel beyond beyond the farm, even to other worlds. He's directed to.
Did you have some
mission
stuff to talk about?
Okay. Not yet. Can we explore a bit more? Wee.
If I'd known I was going to be running around with this many Guardians, I'd probably have listened at school more.
Okay. Okay, so complete the Red Wall. Let's go do the Red Wall.